Do you ever notice in CNCmotion sometimes things get all messed up with all of your menus? Wouldn't it be really nice if you could put these back the way they were without having to mess around with the sizes and shapes? Well, it's easy. If you go to the Windows menu and choose Run and Edit, it'll put everything back where it was when you open the program. Again, that was Window and choose Run and Edit.